Record. There we go. Hey, baby man. Let me turn on the light, better light here, real quick. Should have done this beforehand. Excuse me. See Ray Stevens there? Yahoo! Yay. That's a little better. Anyway, I wanted to make a response about your comments of end of the world in on 2012. Don't know if you know much about it. Seems like you know a little, but not much. Excuse me, my dog has to be in every video that I do because he doesn't like me to, he'll get into other things that I don't want him to get into. But anyway, 2012, yes, you're right, the Mayans do think that the end of the world will happen in 2012, or at least they don't know if it's going to be the end of the world. It's just when their Mayan calendar stops. To be more exact, it stops on December 21st of 2012. You know, and there's speculations about why it does. It could be the end of the world. It could be Earth cycle changes that they couldn't predict further than that. It could have been just that, hey, we're tired of making calendars. It's eons from now that this date is going to occur. Let's just stop. So that's what they think they did. Your response of no major person will say anything about 2012, that's not exactly true 100%. Remember, like Katie Couric or Dan or you know, the Today Show or anybody's going to say anything about it. There are some alternative sources that will talk about it, such as George Norrie and Art Bell, which are famous from AM Coast to Coast. They'll talk about it. And also, if you look on sites about NASA and Earth Science, and even go on the Coast to Coast website, coasttocoastam.com, you can see where the Earth cycles, the Sun has 11-year periods where they have solar activity about every 22 years, where it's like a light bulb. It gets turned on and gets turned off again, and that happens every 11 years or so. One where it's not majorly happening, and then 11 years of where the cycle is, the sun's going through dramatic changes like sunspots and that kind of thing. NASA and everybody else agree that the Earth's sunspot, the sunspot cycles, they will flare up around 2012, and when they have solar flares, knocks out satellite systems, knocks out communications, it does major damage to the world system. So saying that the end of the world is going to happen, no, I don't think it's going to be like a dramatic boom, end of the world, it's an Armageddon type thing. I tend to think that it's going to be more of a dramatic Earth change, where a solar flare, there's going to be a lot of solar activity, and there's going to be a lot of panic because of mass outages, mass electronic outages, mass communications, multimedia, because of massive solar flares in that year. In the next 5 years, there's going to be some major changes with the sun. So that's pretty much my viewpoint on 2012 and the end of the Mayan calendar, which is December 21st of 2012. And sorry that my lighting isn't that good in my room. I have a very dark room anyway. So, Movie Man, that's my response, and hope you get something from it, and maybe you can look more into it about going to the NASA sites, look up Earth cycles, and that's what I think. So, see ya.